Welcome to the Very Vienna Prom Edition. So when I had prom, I am and was very cheap, so I borrowed Claire's shoes. I got this dress for $25 online. My nails, I just used old nail polish. It was because at my grade 8 grad, me and my sister went dress shopping together because she had prom at the same time as me. I ended up getting like a black dress with like a white halter, and it was like pleated nicely, and it was really cute. I liked it a lot. But then everyone else had like bright purple and bright blue dresses, and then like I was like, man, like I should have gone like with a bright color because it's so not me to just have like a black dress when everyone's like colorful. So then I was like, all through high school, I was like, no matter what, I'm gonna get like a nice colorful dress, and like I'm going all out and everything. So that's why I ended up with a bright pink sparkly dress. My clutch was turquoise, my nails were turquoise, my earrings were turquoise. I was going full out on the color for prom. Like my makeup, I got done at some free place in the mall, and then I had a gift card to it and I bought the eyeshadow afterwards. My hair, I got done in Georgetown because my camp does a fundraiser every year, and one of the prizes was getting a free haircut in Georgetown, and I don't even live in Georgetown. And I was like, instead of a haircut, can you just like curl my hair? And they were like, yeah, sure. So my grandpa drove me all the way out to Georgetown. All my friends were going with dates to prom. I asked my friend from Staples to go, and like I just did it so stupidly because I was like, well, if I'm asking him, I have to prom pose or whatever. And so I baked a cupcake, and because we worked at Staples, I made it look like an easy button, so it had red icing instead of prom question mark and white, like an easy button. And I had one. It was the worst thing in the world. Like, I don't know why he would have said yes, because it was the grossest cupcake I've ever eaten. Because to make the icing red, you have to, like, put some kind of food coloring in it. It tasted disgusting. Like, that was so bad. Did you talk about that? And, so, like, we're, you know, like, chatting, the parents are socializing. And I was so excited to turn and show mine that I dumped an ST all of my dress. But like we haven't even gone to prom at this point. And I just like had, like I dumped a drink on myself like purposely just to show my flowers. And just dumped it all over myself. It was a great day and it just got better from there. Like my brother didn't go to his prom recently and I was telling him to go just so you can see it. But like it's so overrated. That's why like I think I spent a total of like $50, like including the ticket, on all of my stuff because I just like didn't just feel like spending like $500 to like go to prom. It was fun and I liked it, but it was like this is like a semi-formal or like just hanging out. My friend Claire, she like always does my hair and stuff before we go out to dances, like the semi-formal. And she was just like telling me like a month in advance before prom, she's like, I will not be doing your hair in the car again like we did for semi-formal. Like, and I still have her shoes that I borrowed for prom, so sorry about that, Claire. Cause like I know people like whiten their teeth for prom, and like I wasn't gonna do that. But my sister was saying that like teeth whitening stuff, like strips, were cheaper than things, so we bought a box each when we went there. And so I was using them like a few weeks ago, and I came home and I was watching Netflix, like sitting on the couch, had to wipe my, put my wiping strips on, just put them on for half an hour, and then I fell asleep with them on. 5 hours later I woke up in the most pain I have probably ever been in, and it was just like all over my teeth, like just all like up my roots, just everything in my whole mouth just hurt. So I tried to brush my teeth, didn't help, like I tried everything, didn't help. I couldn't even like sleep the rest of the night. It was in so much pain. Like the next morning, like I just had to squirt Sensodyne toothpaste in my mouth and just sit with that in my mouth all day because I was in so much pain. Please do it in the morning or while you're driving. Like do not let yourself fall asleep with those because it is the most painful thing. Prom is overall good. I would say go to yours, just check it out. Now that it's 2 years later and I still maybe have recovered from it, I was still wearing braces at that time. And for anyone who's going to university in the near future for their first time or going again, I'm so pumped to go and live back with Martha, Kayla, and Ashley again and see all my girl friends. But if you're going to res for the first time, like, live it up. It's so fun. And my sister is also moving to Edmonton on Monday. And I'm heading back to school and Kayla's heading out to Bridgetown. So everyone's moved away, so we're just saying goodbye and everything like that. But, like, man. like, I'm just so pumped to be back. And Nest, he didn't ruin my day, then nothing could. So, thanks for watching. Yeah, Mariana's going through revolution. If the plan is to make them shorter, better, not like this episode. I love you fans, thanks for watching this. You're like one of my two fans out there, so I really appreciate it.